Okay, so I was in the middle of level grinding, and in particular I was level grinding Nis, because I also needed to make a lot of money for my gambling addiction. And in the process, Nis is evolving. So, on that note, let's see the state of Nis. Oh boy. Dude, it looks like a Thundercat. Congratulations! Nis is having evoluted into Percy! Percy Jackson and the Get Me Money. Oh, goodness. Yeah, so basically I've been in the process of just level grinding off camera with Meowth here. Literally just spamming Payday over and over and over and over again. Because in order to get the Hyper Beam TM, it's like 5,500 coins. I've ultimately decided I don't want to do it. It's just, it is way too much time and effort to try and grind into it. So I'm going to go ahead and heal and deposit Percy. I'm actually halfway tempted to keep Percy as opposed to another, but I don't know what I would replace with it. Well, let's go ahead and read the Pokedex entry for Percy and see if it's still a damn owl type. No, that's not you. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Percy is just flat out a cat. It's from owl to cat. Changes his mood quickly and puts up his tail to prepare to attack. Which I guess is a better than what Nis was. Oh, I accidentally fast-forwarded. Nis is the owl, only sleeps in daytime, but opens lightening eyes at the night and flies to and fro within a delimited range. Yeah. I still don't understand how the hell it's an owl type. Anyways, yeah, so that's what I've been doing off-camera. Let's go on ahead and just put him back. Oh. No, 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 that's Captain's PC. Wow. This game is, like, starting to get buggy. So we're gonna go ahead and just consign you to this box. And we are going to bring back... not Ghost, not Carby, but, Flowey. Yep, I'm going to take Flowey with me. Alright, well, let's see here. Oh, well, hello to you too, phone. Oh, that's the Kickstarter update for Llamalana 2. Awesome. I keep forgetting to silence my phone. Oh, well. Anywho, yeah. Seeing as how it's just going to be a long grind in order to get a Hyper Beam, which they changed in Fire Red and Leaf Green, which is awesome, but in order to level grind for that nonsense... Not level grind, but, you know, just grind for it in this version, you need to get 5,500 coins. Fire Red and Leaf Green, you literally go to the store and just, like, pay the 1,500 bucks or whatever. So, now that I have some drinks in my inventory, let's talk to this dude. Where? That looks a tasty drink. Why, give me thanks. Hey, hey, go through if you want to go to Caria City. Give some soft drink to the guard of the opposite door. Well, thanks for last time. You're welcome, sir. I don't think you're a very good guard, admittedly. Alright, well, we already know what's about to happen in this place. Basically, it is the most annoying, at least in my opinion, the most annoying dungeon in the entire game. And I must traverse through it in all of its entirety. Oh, goodness. Oh my goodness, where is the map to Saffron? There we go. Yep, Silphco. Or Silph Kempene. Oh, well, there's that. Hillof Commercial Society, General Headquarters. Yeah, that's nice, buddy. Trying to think of, yeah, you know what? I'm actually going to put you up front, because I'm going to go to that one gym where I can get Hitmonlee or Hitmonchan for free. Because I basically beat the heck out of those guys. And I'm going to leave it up to a coin flip or a six-sided die roll to determine which one I choose. Yeah, there's the big gym that this a-hole is just standing in front. Hi, if you agree against us, I would give you a hard time. I bet you would. Morning! Here is a wrestle competition on Practice Arena. We're gonna do some good old wrestling. And by wrestling, I mean I'm going to send out my hypno to beat the heck out of you. Karateka! It's like erotica, but karateka! Ryu from Street Fighter, put it in my butt. Hey, Von Lee. Don't put it in my butt, please. I'm gonna use willpower. That's all my goodness. Karateka. It wasn't just like karate, it was like karateka. That's bizarre. And you're gonna delegate out a monkey? No, I think Slip will be fine. The only time I will legitimately be concerned is if the enemy has, like, Horn Drill or something that's a one-shot attack. Uh-oh. He's sending out Angry! Oh no! My only enemy! Angry! Not Angry! He looks like a pissed off puffball with arms, legs, a pig nose, and a little, like, blood vessel thing above his eye. Well, nice to meet you, Angry. You look quite upset. And he used Rummage. What is Rummage? Is that Slash? Nope, that's Fury Swipes. How does Primeape, or Angry here, know Fury Swipes? He literally has, like, boxing gloves for hands. Oh great, my attack actually missed. Seriously, is barehanded cut not a fighting attack in this game? Is it just like normal? Because if that's the case, that's stupid. Angry falls down. Angry has evoluted into disgruntled. Actually, if this is the case, Angry evoluted into dead. I'm compelled admiration! I bet you are. Morning! Your level looks not bad. T&E! I'll not stand on ceremony! Well, I didn't expect you to. Karateka may have made a challenge. And he delegates out a Wan Lee. You know, I imagine that this, like, gym smells like some serious funk. Because it's like nothing but dudes that are working out, and they're using muscular Pokemon that probably work out just as much. So it's probably got, like, this weird haze going on in here that would just, like, assault your nose. A Gullick. Can't wait to see what a Gullick is. I'm gonna go on a whim here and probably guess it's going to be a Machoke. It is indeed. Dude, he looks like he's got those fake muscle arms that were in that SpongeBob SquarePants episode. Oh god. And he's also missing a few teeth. And he used Beat, which I think is Submission. Nope, it wasn't Submission. What the hell is that? I don't even know. I didn't know if that was Submission or what, so I don't know what that beat in particular is, but whatever. Doesn't matter, drill 1 and leveled up to 33. Morning! Good skill! Well, I just want to point out that I'm recording this, like, at 11:30 p.m., so it's not morning. This is a practice arena where all wrestlers through the country are called together. morning! The master is a wrestling superhuman! Be mentally prepared if you want to challenge him! Something hard isn't terrific. That's what she said. Exercise to break rock to pieces by your fist each day. You know, you're the first one out of this bunch that has not said morning. So you know what's going on. And he's delegated out angry. Oh god. Sir, you need to calm yourself. Aha, you're a tech mist. Nerd. Ooh, that almost got you, actually. You know what? I'm gonna use Ram with Head. And he used Rest. Not Rest, like the sleep rest that we all know and love, but he used Focus Energy. And it's actually funny because Focus Energy is a broken attack in this game because it does not do jack squat. I think it actually, like, decreases your chance for a critical hit. I don't even know. And I headbutt him. He's down. Morning! Damn it! You had to say morning! Just morning! Good morning to you too, I guess. What the wrestler terrified is only some superb ability. Morning! Morning, everybody. Morning. Damn it, they're all saying morning. Morning, you fellow! Is the exercise taking yard defeated? I guess? I don't know how to answer that. I kind of realized I'm at about half health right now. That's not a good thing, is it? It's actually kind of bad. And he's gonna delegate another monkey! I'm actually gonna see what level Hypno learns Psychic on. 37, so he's only two levels away from learning it. Cool! And he's gonna delegate out another angry. I just love how Primeape's translation in this game is just flat out angry. There we go. And you're down. I'm probably gonna go on ahead and heal up here, because I gotta deal with a Hitmonchan and a Hitmonlee. Admired! Well, good morning to you too, sir. Before I talk to you again, let me go on ahead and use a best cure on my mans. Oh wait, no, why am I trying to use that on White? White's already fully healed, I meant to try and use that on Drill. Alright, well, let's see what you have to say now. Feel at ease. Put it off until sometime later, when you defeat your master. Even you win me. It's nothing terrific. So you're telling me to procrastinate, more or less. Okay. And just to top it all off, this dude right here says morning. Again, just morning. There was only one hope that one of these guys would not say morning, and he broke it at the very end after I beat him, just to spite me. So, at this point, just whatever. Morning! I'm a wrestler! An exemplary master of the empty-handed judo in exercise yard. I defeated all the opponents. Then please, don't stand on ceremony. Let's start! You got a boss, man. And he delegated out a Wetlow. Hitmonlee's name is Wetlow. Even look at his spray. Even he's just like, what the fuck is a Wetlow? By the way, oh god, he's using twice kick, which is not very effective. And also, I really want to point out that, you know, he's on level 37. Jeez Louise, bro. Well, he's on level dead. That's the best one-liner I had. And now Slip is on 36. Cool. And he's gonna delegate out a shrimp. A shrimp. So we have Wetlow and Shrimp. And Shrimp just... What the hell am I looking at? Shrimp... Just... Whatever. And he used clear boxing. Ouch. I think that's Comet Punch, actually. His name is Shrimp, and now he's dead. And I got a 1110. Wasn't the other one like 1101? Is this binary? Ah, defeated. I'm really lost, but the sign of Exercise Yard, only this, don't take it away. Give you my precious wrestle pet as a compensation. How about you? Choose one you like best. Alright, so we got the left and the right. Let's see what they both have to say first. Alright, this is Wetlow, and he's just kick. Morning! Kick skill monster to occupy the damp, low-lying land? Is that why he's called Wetlow? No. And then we have Shrim, who is boxing, and literally just looks like a big what the hell am I staring at. Morning! Sing! Coloratura! Coloratura, okay. To use shrimp shell? Is that why he's called Shrim? I was kind of thinking of shrimp as well. But Hitmonchan looks nothing like a shrimp! Oh my god, which one am I gonna get? Alright, if I've only got a six-sided die, wherever it is. Do I even have a six-sided die? Yes, I do, it's over here. Alright, so I got a six-sided die. If it lands on a 1 through 3, I'm gonna pick the one on the left, which is Wetlow. If I roll a 4, 5, or 6, gonna go with Shrimp. Let's see who I get! And it's a 1, so I get Wetlow. But before I even pick, I want to really read both of their Pokedex entries. Yes, I want the kick skill monster. And I got a Wetlow. Did we nickname Wetlow? Nope. Not to bring so one any pet! Transfer Wetlow to the case PC. And how did I even fast forward there for a second? Anyways, let's go on ahead and check out the illustrated handbook for Wetlow. Wetlow, Wetlow, where are you now? Wetlow, info. The feet can stretch out and draw back freely, even can kick an opponent far from. Alright, neato. Well, I don't want you, I want to go with Shrimp. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and take Shrimp. Oh yeah, and also, let's read this too. Okay! That's what that says, I guess. Oh boy, this is gonna take a little while, isn't it? And, oh, nope, there he was! Shrimp! Shrimp. The soul of Boxer is adhere to it, and the speed of boxing is faster than new mainline! Wow, he was literally boxing before it was cool. Yep, yes, I do want the, wet low. So, we're not gonna nickname him. Already read about it. And let's see what this one has to say. Oh, okay, so this is the only one that's in actual English. The other one was just like a bunch of... It's besieged on all sides. No, it's not. Don't lie to me like that. A wrestling forum. No, this is not a wrestling forum. This is literally a wrestling gym. Oh joy. Well, that was... definitely insightful, to say the very least. And I need to find the Pokemon Center. Where the hell is it? Because as soon as I hit up the Pokemon Center, I'm going... Oh, there you are. You sneaky devil. Oh, before I go ahead and heal, let's talk to everyone. Ah, it's so good to exile. Missile if pet the Buddha's four warrior attendants come here. You know they're not. Just stop. It's, you know what, whatever. I like that better than the Elite Four, by the way. The Buddha's four warriors. It's like the four horsemen of doom and death and butts. The growth speed of different types of pet looks not the same. Yeah, some of them actually have different growth curves. Whoever knows Silph Commercial Society, just because of its fame, it has a danger to be got by others. So what you're saying is it's like Bill Gates and Steve Jobs, only one of them is real and the other one is just a terrible translation. That analogy made absolutely no sense, but I don't think it has to in this case. Well, that was entertaining while it lasted. I'm going over here to the Silph Commercial headquarters. And before I even enter here, let's talk to this charming fellow. Several dots. Take a nap. Good, it is napping. I guess that he's standing in front of this door and then he moves over to the side while he's napping after you do the whole entire Pokemon Tower thing. Anywhom, I'm gonna save. I'm gonna stop recording, and I would love to say thank you all for watching Let's Play Pokemon Engrish Green. Join me next time where we're going through my most hated dungeon in the entire game. You all have a great night. Or, I guess in that gym's case, morning!